Hello, friends of the North Entertainment, and hello, party people. We are today in Potsdam, actually, right now. It is 6:15 p.m. And we are on the way with this beautiful Mercedes Sprinter here in a repaint made by the Zahnpapst, the VIP liner. And we are on our way here to bring the party people from Potsdam to Berlin. And then subsequently, we're gonna bring them from Berlin back to Potsdam. So there's the light. Lights, camera, action. Lights on. This all looks good. Gonna turn our destination display on and passenger light. Temperature around 22 degrees. That as warm as it can go. AC on. And yeah, as I said, it's a beautiful repaint done by Zahnpapst. Available on the Steam Workshop, of course. And with that being said, going through reverse neutral into drive. And drive we will. Let's bring the party people to Berlin. Party, party, yeah. And friends, it is indeed the 20th of December. Only a few days left till Christmas. Only a little bit over a week left in this year. And this year has been definitely challenging for a lot of us. A lot of things that nobody ever thought we would have to be faced. And I'm here to tell you that, well, we made it through this year, and I'm looking forward to 2021. I'm looking especially forward to 2021 to bring you guys more of the content that you came to love and that you came to enjoy and almost came to expect from me on a regular basis. And that, of course, being the simulators and the emergency games. And let me tell you here and now that, well, of course, with my impending full-time creatorship, as I will call it, there will be more of the things that you like. Like, this light is too bright. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to 2021 and what that all will hold for all of us. I do have to say, of course, now that the year's winding down, you reflect a little bit on the things that happened and the things that will happen. And no matter what happened in the world, I think we all are a little bit stronger for the things that we faced. And the things that we faced head on, really. And I hope that my videos in whichever way could help you and have helped you to just take your mind for a little bit off the bad things that happened, if something bad happened, or even add if you had a very good day, that it could just add. And that's really my wish for 2021, that my videos, or any videos really from any of us content creators on YouTube, that they are able to help you to make you feel better, to just take your mind and give you a little bit of an escape if you need it, when you need it. And I also would like to thank you all for your support that you show on this channel. And support not only in terms of watching the videos, but really also I would really like to take the opportunity, ever since I announced that I'm going full-time, there were a few of you that decided to take that extra step to become what they call a sponsor on YouTube. And that is really something that I muchly appreciate, and I have an idea how to recognize you guys a little bit better in the future. So stay tuned for that. But here we are. Oh, that was silly. That was really silly. Please, please. There we go. That's what I actually wanted to do. All right, let's get the party people on the bus. Oh yeah, you are. Yes, on the bus you go. Yeah, you look like a party man. Probably gonna be partying up all night. Hey, they all look like party men, don't they? And women. Lucy here, she's gonna burn up the dance floor. Unfortunately, not on our bus though. Oh, Zahn. Yeah.
Tag. Sie wollen bestimmt mein Ticket sehen. Cool.
Servus. Sie wollen bestimmt mein Ticket sehen.
Bayer.
Hi. Ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig.
Oh, ja, Wiese. Oh. Nee.
Ach nee, jetzt echt. Hi.
Sorry.
Ich hoffe, ich bin hier richtig.
Immer.
Auf geht's.
And yes, I could use Oberhof. Are you kidding me? Yeah, Caitlin, Miller. Daughter of a GI. Jamie Ruder. No. Yeah. Alright, everybody on the party bus. Party people. This is one party bus, alright. Lots of people that had no business on our bus. Alright, and here we go. Off to the German capital city, Berlin. Berlin, of course, rich in history. Being the capital city before and during World War II. Then being divided between the... Between Soviet and the Western allies. And then, of course, yeah, the reunion 89. Ever since then, becoming once again the German capital city, and really going through a major rejuvenation, if you will. I remember being in Berlin and driving through the streets, and you could actually still see the bullet holes in some of the houses, which was crazy for me, because I grew up in Western Germany. And in Western Germany, right after the war, there was what they called the Wunderjahr, and basically everything that was destroyed was rebuilt, and it was rebuilt in an absolutely amazing way. And it took it didn't really start for Berlin until the mid 90s with this rebuild, at least on the eastern side of the city. And of course Berlin had the famous Berlin Wall, Berliner Mauer, go through the middle of the city, which is insane if you think about it. They built a wall in on this line between east and west, on the line between the occupational sector of the Americans, French and English allies, and the Soviets. And really, if you look, you can look it up on YouTube. You can see the pictures of when the wall or the border was really closed down, shut down, where they literally they just a a mason would come, a stone mason would come and would just pretty much brick wall your windows. And there you have it. And there is, yes, a very famous, actually a very famous video of one of the border patrol soldiers that was on the eastern side of Berlin that were supposed to guard the border, and he jumped the fence, literally he jumped the barbed wire to go over into the western part of Berlin, because he knew what was coming. And there's footage where you see mothers holding out their children out of the window to be able to escape into the west. So that was Berlin definitely has an amazing amazing history if you look where they were, where they are now. And it is a very beautiful city, parts of it of course, as in every city, are not so beautiful, let's be honest. And to be honest, full disclaimer here, I haven't been in Berlin in over 20 years now, so I don't know how it looks these days, but I'm sure some of you guys that are watching this know. And for those of us that don't know, well, please leave it in the comments and let us know. So this is a fast trip, because we're just literally going on the Autobahn. I think it's the A7, if I remember right, but we will see that here right away, because we're just this light here. And then here on the next light we are already burning off. We're gonna go on the Autobahn. So now we can see here, probably towards Oranienburg. Yes, it is so. And we missed that light because I had to read. Yes, that's how we do this. Oh, there's a taxi over there. Bus is much cheaper and more comfortable. Well, I don't know about more comfortable, but definitely cheaper than taxi from Potsdam to Berlin. Look at those stars, though. This game came such a long way from where it started. Hello, police. I'm just waiting here for our turn. There we go. This drives a lot more like a car in comparison to a bus. Really. If you drive this, wow. That is a huge moon. Oh, 115. All right. See, like I told you, we barely get onto the Autobahn and then we are already off the Autobahn again. And of course, the Berlin has many sights. It has many, many sightseeing places. Most importantly, probably, or most the more, well, not necessarily most importantly, but the most famous ones probably being here, coming into view right now, and that's the Fernsehtower and the Radio Tower, Fernsehturm und Funkturm in Berlin. There's one, there's the other. Then the Brandenburg Gate, which used to be right at the border. Famous Checkpoint Charlie. That's too bad that there's absolutely no no Christmas lights anywhere yet. At least I haven't seen any yet. But I don't know how often you see. Oh, oops! I made a mistake. I just realized that I made a big mistake. I don't know if they're gonna let us. Oh yeah, he's red. Good, and now the right light is red. That's perfect. But normally I would have said, okay, well, I'm just gonna drive here, take the wrong turn, and then make my way back. But unfortunately, Berlin is one of the original cities in the game, which means that certain areas are off limit. A reminder here that the newer cities that were added to the game, they are all, well, you cannot drive in such a way that you find yourself in a one-way street or in a situation where you come, not one-way street, sorry, in a dead-end street, in a dead-end situation where you just run into a invisible barrier, or, well, it's not really invisible. As you get closer to it, you can see it, but it is just a lot nicer if you can, even if you take a wrong turn, you can still basically finish your run. But here we are now. Last couple turns. Are we gonna make this? Are we gonna make this? No, he's falling. We're gonna let him pass. And we're gonna drive here on the property of the central bus station. There is a Flixbus waiting for departure. And we're probably gonna be parking here somewhere behind him. Oh, there's more. So there's, oh wow, two T-buses. Magenta zu Hause. Yeah, there's a couple of fixed buses, couple of T-buses, and then there's us with our little printer.
Wenn ich moving nur vorher in. Gewusst hätte, wie schnell und günstig Fernbusse sein können.
Exactly. How quick. Wonderful. Well, friends, this is it for now. I do hope you enjoyed the episode, and until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and Merry Christmas. God bless.